And there is going to come a time, it's reality, when I stop driving and I'm focusing more on where we are.
From a business perspective?
From a business perspective. But for me, it's also, while I've now got a son that's doing go-karting and I'd love to see him at some point further an opportunity in motor racing, it's actually also more about where's the next generation of young motor racing talent in this country coming from. And I want to be able to put some stakes in the ground to make a contribution to that. And that to me is probably the next phase of where Steve Richards Motorsport is heading. And it's how do we support the next generation of young driver coming through, whether it's in our car, it's through propelling them through our system to do what they want to do. Do they want to race supercars in Australia? Do they want to go overseas? And I'd like to think that within the industry, I've got a bit of credibility where I have some really good relationships with some of the people at the highest levels of the sport, and that I can be an influence to someone that I perceive has a natural ability and will do a very good job in the sport.